I'm Dr. Patty Skinkis, Viticulture Extension Specialist and Assistant Professor in the Department of Horticulture at Oregon State University. One of the goals that I have is to work closely with the industry and really determine their goals. And one of their goals has been increasing fruit quality and decreasing vine vegetative vigor and cost of production, but still maintaining a high quality product. I have several different projects currently going as on-farm trials here in Oregon, largely to meet the needs of the industry. And there is one central common theme amongst that group of projects that I'm doing, and that's canopy management and vigor reduction. So I started a couple projects to try to manage that vigor and try to reduce it and reduce costs for growers, but also to not reduce the quality of fruit. One of which is using alleyway vegetation management, so managing the alleyways between vine rows with grasses. So almost as a cover crop, how do you manage that space to reduce vine vigor? Another component also of canopy management and vigor management is looking at manipulations in the cluster zone of the canopy. So we actually go in and remove leaves in the cluster zone. And what we do is we try to increase that cluster exposure to reduce disease and to potentially increase fruit quality. So it's a very common practice in Oregon vineyards, but we're trying to go in and modify how it's being done to get more benefits in disease reduction, but also to allow for a reduced pesticide use. Because as we open up this cluster zone and people are going through and spraying their vineyards, we're able to get better spray coverage on those clusters and potentially get lower use of pesticides, but also to allow for lower disease incidence.